So are cordless power tool batteries interchangeable? The batteries for those not so well-known brands can be up to 80% interchangeable. This is because they all come from the same molds in the Chinese factories. In this example of Chinese clone tools, I have a broken 18-volt grass trimmer, which failed 6 months outside of its 2-year warranty. The brand name is McGregor, and it was bought in the UK from an Argos store. The batteries are perfectly good, as is the charger, but I couldn't find another McGregor grass trimmer for sale without batteries. I did a bit of searching on the web and found a Hawksmoor 18-volt cordless grass trimmer sold via tool station in the UK. It can be bought without batteries, and by looking at the photos online, I could see that the batteries from the McGregor trimmer were compatible with a Hawksmoor trimmer. I would advise you to take one of your current rechargeable batteries to the store for a comparison check. Whether they help you with this is another question. Here I am making a quick test with the new Hawksmoor trimmer using the old McGregor batteries, and it works perfectly. Back to the battery interchangeability of the most famous brands. It is possible sometimes to use a third-party adapter like this one, which converts Milwaukee batteries to be used on a Dewalt power tool. Just make a quick search on the web and hopefully you'll find an adapter to make your batteries work on a different brand of cordless power tools. If you have any comments or questions, please leave them below. If the video was useful, please consider leaving a like or subscribing to my channel. Many thanks.